to build an instrument like Skyler is extremely challenging. I don't know that we would have the resources to do something like that here. To be able to have access to the equipment, Raytheon has basically expressed a lot of confidence in us that, you know, they have not really restricted us in any way in terms of what we can do with the system. You know, here's the hardware, here's the manual, go have fun.
Processes that control tornadogenesis often happen on time scales of a minute or less, and our update time from our operational radar network is on the order of 2.5 to even 5 minutes. So we're not capturing a lot of that short time scale evolution inside the supercell.
Skyler is different in the sense that it's a phased array radar and it's on the X band frequency. So it gets us really fast, high temporal resolution data.
The radar is phased array and dual polarized, which is unique to a lot of storm chasing trucks. Most of them are still the old traditional like dish radars that spin, or they are phased array but not dual pole. So it was a unique, you know, instrument to bring out into the field.
Because it's electronically scanned, it's much faster than a mechanically scanned beam. So it allows you to see the development of the tornado much more quickly.
So we're getting stuff at least 4 or 5 times faster than the usual speed that we get it at.
In situations where you have the severe storms, you need to see how they're developing. So having that faster update time just allows people more lead time to prepare.
What I really love about phased array technology is it really combines this advanced theory stuff of electromagnetics with a whole bunch of microwave technology, and then you apply it to something exciting like remote sensing, in this case tornadoes.
So now the winds are picking up.
We've customized the radar somewhat. We've modified it so that it can be mounted on a mobile vehicle so we can take it storm chasing.
It's really been a great experience getting to have kind of full access to such a complex and advanced radar system. My research would be very difficult and very different without this radar.